Hello everybody, and welcome back to the next part of my playthrough of Fall of Cybertron, and we are here with Megatron again. We are here to kick ass and Autobots, which I guess technically would be the same thing, because we're here to kick Autobot ass. Because no one... That's right. Man, you guys do not know how to drive. Holy shit. Prime, you need to get your guys to play some, like, Forza or something and learn how to drive. They're, like, falling over almost. It's kind of pathetic. Give me some of that ammo, please. Ooh, what's in here? Kind of 60,000 credits? Wow. No, give me my cannon back. I meant that. Oh, my cannon. Awesome. I don't hate the subsonic repeater, I just don't want to use it. Megatron's cannon is like the most overpowered weapon in this game. Why on earth would I not use Megatron's cannon? I mean... Well, I didn't want to do the move. Yes. Yep, visual... combat... tickle... friends are dying kind of contact, you know, audio contact, like, it's just bad, it's really bad. I mean, they almost killed me, so good on them, I guess. Yeah, you stupid piece of scrap Autobots. I can't think of any other good Transformer insults. You heaps of rusted metal. I hope that hurt something. Like your feelings. Hey, you stop almost killing me. I don't appreciate almost killing me. I really don't. You gotta stop doing that. Is that you, Mr. Rocket Man? Because if so, your Rocket Man days are done. Alright, Megatron will not allow Rocket Men. No, we won't. Or I won't, because I am Megatron, so haha. What's that? No, I don't want that. I don't want your stupid shotgun. That's more ineffective than it would be an actual shotgun trooper. Oh, hey, look, a shotgun trooper. How convenient you show up when I'm talking about you. What do you got over here? Photon burst rifle and the assault rifle. None of those are weapons that I actually want. Yeah, feed me the coordinates. I'm gonna go be evil. Hit him, Frenzy! Hit him harder! That's so funny. Look at that. That's just so funny. Okay, I won't dwell. Let's move along. Good still? Yeah, we're good still. Awesome. Soundwave, open the bridge on the far side. Time to be evil again. Yeah, make that bridge transform. Let's be a tank. Tank, tank, tank. Yes, for evil. Anything evil is good. Yeah, how dare you? Stop almost killing me. You really gotta stop doing that. Cause one of these times you are gonna kill me, and then I'm gonna have to start again, and I'm not gonna be too happy about that. Hey, watch it. Watch it, man. Watch it.
That's a hit! I think we heard him! You didn't even hurt his feelings!
There. Come on, you gotta stop doing this. Oh my god, okay. This thing is actually annoying me now. Thank you for blowing up. How on earth did he manage to throw that grenade all the way over here and hit me? Yeah, Megatron's wrath can reach really far, all the way over there. It's a good thing no one's trying to kill me. Hey! Did I just hear a rocket? Is there someone up here who would like to raise their hand and say that they fired that rocket at me? Or was that you? Was that you, Mr. Rocket? What did I say? We don't allow rocket men. You apparently forgot that, which is why you are no longer in existence. Isn't that right, Autobot? That's right. Hey look, shotgunners. They're about to be non-existent. Good job. Boop. Oh god, another one of those things. Fudge. Alright, it's time to be a tank.
No problems that can't be solved with high explosives, soldier. Now run those mags dry!
But if you do that, then you'll be out of high explosives, right? So, I mean,
negative.
There we go. Now that thing's dead. Yeah, I mean, that's pretty accurate, though. Boom! Oh! I hit that dude right on top. Oh my god, that was great. Tank versus car, who's the better driver, though? Definitely the tank. Hey! No, almost killing me. Did we not go over this? What are they doing? Oh, are they gonna Bruticus for me? Thanks, friends. Yeah, it's nice Megatron has friends who can combine. When you just need that little bit of extra power. Yeah, keep going, Bruticus. Smash everything.
Megatron, your path is clear.
Thanks, buddy. Appreciate ya. We at the Decepticon Army appreciate our pals.
Megatron has entered the facility. Thanks for the update.
You're dang right he's here. What are you gonna do? Throw some shotgun troopers at me? Like that's gonna work. Please. Hey. You mean Decepticon? Oh man, that was some wow. These guys are Those Autobots are really, throwing down on each other, you know? Like, this whole level, they've just been going at it like crazy. Two Nucleon charge rifles, and I don't really want either of them. Hey. You know, only Megatron can do rockets. Right? This whole level, you guys seem to be forgetting that only I'm allowed to do that. You know? Only I can fire rockets. See, that guy doesn't get it. Now he's dead. Now he's a pile of parts. That's because I'm underneath of you, probably. Oop. You shouldn't have landed where you did, pal. Kazing. Boom, bitch. How do you like exploding to death? That's right. Alright, let's go. Just go up higher? No, that wasn't it. That is. Oh, where are they? Where am I? Here we go. I figured it out. No. Bad. There's no sniping allowed either. Thought you guys would have figured that one out too. No one gets to shoot anyone except Megatron. Oh, hello, shotgunners. You said you could do better with your optics closed. Well, you didn't. And now you're a pile of parts, like your friends. So, you know, you and your empty threats. All the time, empty threats. Dude, I can see you. I can see you. I don't know what you're doing, but I can see you. I can see you, too. Whing! Yeah. I don't even know if it hit me, but yeah, retribution. Oh, yes, grenades. I don't want that. Hi, target's over here. I hope you have fun. Did I get them all? Use them all, whatever the term is. Hey, what did I say about rockets now? And shotgun guys. Hey. No, you don't. No. You don't get to do that. You don't get to do that. I'm stuck. Yeah. Pave the way with rockets. Is this door supposed to open? Open door. Megatron demands it. Well, thank you, Teletran. That makes Megatron feel better. I'm not picking that up. Man, those guys have a really good grenade throw. And I don't like that. I wish I could have throwable grenades. You could have that in War of the Cybertron. I don't know why they took that ability away. Hey? Rockets. We need to talk. We need to talk, guys. I told you. Did you not tell your other rocket friends that they are also not allowed to fire rockets at Megatron? No, you can't be that way either, shotgun guy. It's not gonna work. Boom. Don't let him get airborne. Did I say I could fly? No.